in affectionate remembrance of English cricket, which died at the Oval on the 29th of August, 1882, deeply lamented by a large circle of sorrowing friends and acquaintances. Rest in peace. The body will be cremated and the ashes taken to Australia.